This is the original attractive story. The story, A Man Without Head. It was a rainy evening and we four friends of school were returning from coaching. The rain started its utmost up to stop our journey and the flashing also started with it. So we had to take shelter inside a desolate house near the forest. Suddenly Rohim, one of us, a man with his suspicious gestures. Then we asked him about the exit of the house. When he turned, we found that he was a ghost, a man without head. We could hardly forget that evening. It is the real story. Thank you, my dear friends.